Welcome for anyone watching this. I'm Sami Laakso from Snowdale Design, and this is the first live stream that I will be doing for drawing the different illustrations for our upcoming game Dawn of Peacemakers. Don't hesitate to ask any questions, and I will try to answer them in the live chat as we go. So I have the sketch already ready for the game, and now I'm going to concentrate on fleshing out some characters and maybe even adding color a bit later. Hi Calvin, and welcome to the stream. Same to you. The Ding and Dent podcast, I saw that they featured developments once more, and I believe they said that you were the one who recommended the game for them, at least at some point. he said in the podcast that he got it from miniature market as they got some copies for them. So that was the one of the deciding factors for him. Happy to hear that you still like the game. I've been working on Dead of Merchants 3 for a few years too, pretty much right after the release of the second one, but for now I'm concentrating on Dawn of Peacemakers, and when I get this ready, then I will continue working on Delos Mansions once again. I won't spoil it, but there might not be penguins in Dawn of Peacemakers, at least in the first version. I mean the base game. Trying to choose some colors for the background. Oh yeah, Dawn of Peacemakers 3 will definitely have penguins in them. think I need to add some clouds to the sky to make it a bit more interesting. I might need to try to optimize some of my software running when I stream, because my computer isn't liking it that much. It's getting a bit slow with large brushes and streaming at the same time. So here's the four main characters, so-called peacemakers in the game, which are the playable characters that players can choose one of them to play in the game. Yep, it's a cooperative game. There's two sides fighting each other that can be seen on the background of this cover, shooting at each other with arrows and charging battle, and players. Objective in the game is to try to stop the war between the warring sides. So they're plotting their plan here on the foreground. And it's a story-driven game where it has a campaign, and which includes 12 different scenarios. So the players will start from the first one and move onwards and discover the story behind the war and between the warring nations and stuff like that. I've only drawn the line art for the sketches, for the miniatures, about the different adventures, so I need to pick the core for their outfits and stuff like that, which I haven't done yet.
Thank you.
The animals in order are, as you can, not sure if you can make it out from the small text, but the first one is called Dust Day Gecko, then there's the Fennec Fox, Marbled Polecat, and the last one is Agami Heron, which is one kind of stork from South America. Let's see if I can find some better colors for the sky and ground, as they're looking quite bad currently. I really like the colors on this. This one, so I'll try to use some of those. I'll add, when I've done the detailing on the characters and everything else, I will then add highlights to the characters so they really look like they are there. Detail later on, just currently trying to find the colors that I want to use on the piece. So seems like my internet connection or something, or computer is getting a bit weak. So, and I got the colors somewhat satisfactory. So I believe it's, I'll end the stream here and see if I'll review the stream that I put on to see if there's some improvements that I could make with the current hardware I have, because the streaming show and drawing such huge pictures at the same time is quite intensive on the computer, and it does slow down somewhat. But I thank everyone for watching, and I'll see you next time. Thanks.